Buffalo police are investigating an overnight shooting. Authorities say a man in his 30s was driven to ECMC around 1:30 this morning, suffering from a gunshot wound. Detectives believe the attack took place in the vicinity of Broadway and Lathrop Street. The victim is in serious condition. Police have not released his name.